According to evidence at today's inquest, driver Maurice Graham showed no signs of being under the influence of drugs when he was questioned immediately after the Cannon Street crash. A British Rail staff manager told the hearing that Mr. Graham was in shock, but there was nothing to indicate he was affected by any substance. The driver did give evidence, but it was brief, and he refused to answer any incriminating questions. Yesterday, the inquest was told traces of cannabis were found in Mr. Graham's body, although it's impossible for experts to say if it had been taken before or after the crash. The hearing was also told an examination of the train found there was no fault in its braking system. The hearing continues this afternoon.